Turn the Bosu ball over and grip the sides with your hands under your shoulders. Your body should form a straight line. With weight on your toes, brace your core for the full duration of the movement.